Today, I have the unique pleasure of speaking with Neil Shah, our Senior Product Marketing Manager for Cloud here at Automation Anywhere. Neil, thanks for joining us.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
What does Automation Anywhere actually do?
When you look at RPA, which stands for Robotic Process Automation, in its simple words, we automate repetitive tasks and business processes for businesses.
But you in particular are in a really exciting new phase of the company, mm-hmm. which is the cloud part.
Yeah. So what we've done is, with the launch of Enterprise A 2019, we've expanded our portfolio to enable not only on-prem based deployment models, but also cloud-based, which now becomes an alternative for mid-market companies to really start automating their repetitive tasks at a really good price point and an entry point.
What is the change from our traditional enterprise product, the upgrade, the benefit for now having a cloud-native solution?
So when we talk about cloud in general, what we're referring to is RPA as a service. In a non-cloud model or an on-prem model, customers would host, manage their own infrastructure, and then they would deploy the RPA software on their local servers. With the introduction of cloud, Automation Anywhere actually hosts and manages the underlying infrastructure for a customer. So that gives them instant ability to move from a CapEx model to an operating expense model, which is called OpEx. And in return, we give them a username and password, which they can now just log on a web browser and just start creating bots and instantly start automating.
Why the cloud? Why now?
So the number one is low TCO, total cost of ownership. With the cloud offering, Automation Anywhere's Enterprise A 2019 cloud offering, we host and manage the underlying infrastructure for the customer. So they can basically be free of not hosting the infrastructure, mm-hmm. and at the same time spread their cost evenly over a long periods of time. So low TCO, total cost of ownership, is the number one value prop for cloud. Followed by high scalability. We allow customers to create, just get started with 2-3 bots, and as they see value, as a business grows, as more processes need to be automated, they can actually create more bots and scale over longer periods of time. So high scalability is a big one. And the third one is business agility. We provide automatic software upgrades to our customers every 4 weeks. So every 4 weeks, they're on the latest software version, and they're getting access to the latest features, which gives them a competitive advantage with respect to the competition. And that's really the business agility side of things.
Is it our own cloud? Are customers able to leverage their existing clouds? How does that all work?
Yeah, so with our cloud offering, we host and manage the underlying infrastructure, so customers don't have to worry about the cloud service provider, because we are indeed the cloud service provider. If customer wants to take our Enterprise A 2019 software and run on a public cloud of their choice, for example, Microsoft Azure or Amazon AWS, we also have that deployment model available, and it's basically called the public cloud deployment model. And then if they want to build their own data centers and use our on-prem software, we have that option too for them.
Listen, I really appreciate you joining us and sharing your insights into the A2019 and what we're doing in the cloud. I think it's super exciting. If I wanted to kick the tires, if I wanted to see this product, if I wanted to see what it can do for me, how do I do that?
Yeah, so actually you go to our website, and we have free trials available in the form of community edition, which you can instantly get started. So you go online, fill out a form, and basically we send you a username and password, and you can get basically start building bots right away. The other option is, if you want to actually dive a little bit more deeper and understand the technology, then you can also schedule a demo, and one of our experts will get in touch with you.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, appreciate it.
Well, thank you, Gabe.
Thanks, Neil. Thanks for watching. Make sure you hit subscribe and follow us on social for more great RPA content.